The unique promotions targeting nationals allow locals to sample the warmth and internationally recognized excellence of service delivered by award-winning resorts across the island. And that all comes at the best prices compared to any other time in the year. The St. Lucia Tourist Board says that the annual summer promotion continues to grow in popularity and, for the fourth time, will include a spa treatment at some of the island's leading spa facilities.
We had some very good results from those who participated, especially those who were very aggressive in their own marketing. We at Bay Gardens have seen very, very good results because we've done a lot of aggressive online marketing and social media marketing that has helped to generate knowledge and awareness of the campaign, both locally and internationally. You really do get what you put in. I actually spoke to quite a few restaurants today who are now participating for the third year running, Cap Maison, Fondue, Cotton Bay, and all of them have reported very good results.
According to Mr. Destang, the revenue generated from the campaign may not be enough to turn everything around, but tens of thousands of dollars are generated from the campaign. This year has seen a slight dip in the number of hotels participating in the campaign.
I think the level of awareness locally is very high. A lot of people are very aware of it and are expecting it and anticipating it year after year. So it's a program that's here to stay, and I do believe we'll see some very good results from those who do participate, the participating restaurants. We're obviously hoping that we can get more restaurants. We did see a slight dip in participation this year, but I don't see a reason why with everybody pulling together and pooling their resources, coming up with new ideas, that we can't have 40 to 50 restaurants participating every year as we have in the past.
Also included as part of the campaign are hotel stays starting from US$40 per night per room and a discount on popular tours and attractions. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Cecile Actille.